I think that if I have to define what drives me to keep documenting what's happening around me, is the idea to put some footnotes and put some annotations on what happens around me. Just not let it go without any comment or without any personal intervention or personal engagement, because otherwise I would feel that my time was wasted.